this thing started rolling in 2019, where this expert committee was formed under the chairmanship of the Commissioner Excise and few members of the Excise Department on the directions of Honorable Deputy CM of Delhi, that we need to reform the excise policy in the present form so that we can augment the excise revenue. And we have received a very good response from the public, and around 10,000 plus emails and the suggestions of different kind have been received, and the department is presently collating it and compiling it so that it can be placed across to the higher authorities and to the government to take a further decision.
Come on, if you're like legible enough to vote and choose our government, why are we not, you know, big enough to get drunk?
No, we've been drinking illegally, so that's the only, you know, option we have here. So it's better to, you know, rather drink legally if the age has been 21 rather than drinking it illegally, because we know our you know, limitations regardless of our age.
I mean, youngsters would be more openly coming out and drinking in front of their maybe parents probably, because you know, hiding and drinking, that may cause some issues, and ultimately it brings a very bad change to the society as well. So I think that should be the right thing to do.
So I don't see any harm why it should not be reduced to 21, because youngsters are anyway going to do that. And for me, I think that provides a more mental peace that, okay, if I'm going out and drink, I won't be running into a legal trouble with the law enforcement or anything. So yeah, that's what I think. Overall, it's a positive step in a positive direction.
बिजनेस में काफ़ी फ़र्क पड़ेगा, 25 से 21 तो मस्ट है, ज़रूरी है, काफ़ी उससे बिजनेस का अच्छा फ़र्क पड़ेगा हम लोगों को। टाइमिंग, जहाँ तक आपने टाइमिंग की बात करी है, टाइमिंग भी चेंज होना चाहिए, तो उससे लोगों में थोड़ा टाइम स्पेंड करने का अच्छा टाइम मिल जाता है। कई लोग लेट आवर्स में आते हैं, तो लेकिन उनको आते आते रेस्टोरेंट बंद मिलता है, तो अच्छा रिस्पॉन्स मिलता है।
It makes sense, you know, when people can vote at 18 and marry at 21, why not to be able to drink at 21? It will be always be your senses. So the intention is right. Whether the timing will help the business revive, especially that COVID has taken such a long time, we will see.
देखिए, इनकी मनसा ही खराब है। ये दिल्ली के युवाओं को नशे की ओर झोंकना चाहते हैं, और इनकी ये अनार्किस्ट लोग हैं, अराजकवादी लोग हैं, इन्हें अपने पैसे की पड़ी है, और ये पैसा कहाँ इस्तेमाल करेंगे? दिल्ली में इतना रेवेन्यू आ रहा है, इनका 65,000 करोड़ रुपए का बजट है। केजरीवाल साहब की राजनीतिक महत्वाकांक्षाएं इतनी बढ़ गई हैं कि दिल्ली के लोगों को नशा बेचकर वो पैसा कमाकर अपनी पार्टी का विस्तार करना चाहते हैं।